1-1, Priscilla and Sniper, I imagine you guys are buddied up, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, Lewis, then you're with Jackson. I'll kinda watch me as well, I guess.
45 seconds.
Copy that.
These times are never correct.
They're never correct.
They're not meant to be correct. They're mostly not even close.
No. Oh,
the actual Ghostbusters themes, why not bust them?
Guys, can we go radio sound?
Nope.
Fuck me.
You're forgetting your landing gear, boy.
Nope.
He's gonna forget to put it down.
Where's the gear?
Almost landing.
Landing gear.
Lager.
Landing gear.
There we go. Let's go.
Go, go, go.
Dismount.
Whoop.
Is 1-1 taking the lead pick?
You see the soundtrack from Silent Hill, so it's right. Very unnerving.
1-1, we're taking the lead pick. Lewis, you drive.
I might
copy
be
that.
Able to do it while we're. Okay.
Copy that.
I can't get in the back.
Interactions, get in.
Is it this first vehicle?
Yep, the vehicle I'm in on the left.
Google.
Mounting up now. Just getting the squad started.
Hello, Sin. Who's Jackson?
Good luck, gents.
Oh, and Sniper's in as well.
It's full.
Yes, get the fuck out.
You get in with Ace Interact?
Right, it's full.
There's no more seats. There's only 4 seats in this vehicle.
For fuck's sake.
He gets his own vehicle. He gets a bicycle. Good luck next time.
Yo, Banjo, we can't fit in one guy. Can you take Jackson, please? Love you.
I'm a really modest guy.
You know how to drive, puppy?
Does he?
Good, Lewis?
Sorry, say again.
Good to go?
Are we waiting for them to get in the vehicles, or?
I'm just asking if you're good to go.
Oh, I'm green to go.
Okay.
We're
just waiting for them to give us the go-ahead.
What's the speed?
Get to the road first. Alright, go.
Normally 60.
Whoa.
Yo, bro, go off-roading.
Yeah, a little bit. What speed limit do you want, Banjo? Copy. 55, Lewis.
Copy that.
That's oddly specific.
I don't know, that's what Banjo wants.
Are we going now?
Yep. Roger, got 65, Lewis.
65, got it.
5, yes. Oh, it's a bunny! Oh,
I've run about 7 of them over already.
Yeah. Yeah, they're playing hay.
Are we following the green marker, or are we going staying in black?
1-1, we're weapons yellow, no lasers on yet. We don't know if they have nods.
Are we really modded?
Yo, dude, what are you doing, Lewis? Follow the green line, we're going to OP1.
What the fuck is that?
I asked!
Did you? Oh, sorry, I didn't hear. My apologies. Apologies for turning around.
5-point turn.
Oh, roger. Hang on, Lewis. Stop, turn around again. They changed their mind, they're coming back to us.
There's a guy standing on the road.
Why is he standing on the road?
I don't know. He wants to get hit because he's a fucking jackass.
Vehicle right ahead.
Vehicle
hold
ahead.
Hold on, I'm getting music! I'm getting music!
No, guys, there's somebody on the road walking towards us, and there's a Vic.
Yeah, and?
1-1, we're dismounting.
Do you want me to dismount?
Keep your eyes on that truck.
Dutchie, do you want me to dismount as well?
Copy, yes.
Hello? You know he's late. No?
Taking a stroll.
Whoa!
What's going on?
Whoa! Dude, I just need help with my car, what the fuck?
A warning shot.
Car trouble.
Dude, just need help with my fucking car! Alright, I'll back off, what the fuck is this?
There we go.
Priscilla, is this the song that we needed?
Okay. Oh yeah. Just don't shoot me. Jesus fucking Christ. What a legions, dude. What the fuck are you talking about? I work in a clothes shop.
Can I pop this guy?
No.
I know the Iranians have something on the communications towers, like past the. You see the windmills? I know they have something around there, but aside from that, I have no idea. I'm just a clerk on a clothing shop.
Oh yeah, he's right. I actually do see some men patrolling up there as well as a watchtower. To the northeast.
Are you asking me?
Operation Stolen Assets.
Are you stealing his fucking car?
No, I'm repairing it.
Make sure you guys are pulling security, Dutchie.
I just need, I'm sorry. I have no idea what your friends is here, but I just fucking
broke
my range.
Shash on the cup.
I already have the.
It's A-okay.
I already have the altar in the trunk. I just need a wrench to put the new one. Alright. Can I walk to the vehicle now? Okay.
Priscilla, sniper, can I review your help? This man fix his vehicle for me, please.
It's already fixed.
God bless you all.
I've been saying that.
Why you fault?
I'm really high, dude. Please cut me a break.
High on a op. Jeez.
Oh, cool.
Come on, move up with me. What are you doing?
Oh,
go right side of the road. The car's coming towards us.
What's coming towards us?
Just the civilian vehicles passing. Just wait one.
He's gone.
Any more civilian presence, we're gonna keep driving through.
Well, we're mounting back up on the vehicles.
Copy that.
Lewis, you drive again, please.
Vehicle's ready. Do you want me to guys come to you?
Nah, just hold.
Oh, Kanekawa. I don't want to be in here.
Okay.
Don't you?
I don't think I.
1-1's ready to move up.
The fuck is this?
Let's
it's
go
the,
65.
It's one of the Silent Hill themes.
Copy that. Copy that.
Oh. It's very strange.
I meant for when I was like scratching metal and shit. But this is very odd and eerie too.
Look, okay, it's either the piano or Scooby-Doo. Which do you want?
I'll continue with the piano.
Okay.
Well, I'll keep your eyes out for any presents.
Presents? What did you say, presents?
Guys, I can't focus just on music.
I'm kind of on the fence about it, I don't know.
Can you turn it down? It's getting louder.
Is it actually getting louder?
It was getting louder.
Yeah, crazy. Just okay, leave on. It off, dude. Sorry.
Yeah, I'll just turn that one off for a little while.
God bless. Lewis, follow the line. Out for the rock.
Oh, we're going to castle. Past castle.
Up one, up two, or we're going straight to up eight?
Are we going stop at up two? Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Copy.
Roger. Out for the trees, Lewis, oh my god. Oh, my balls. Oh my god. Lewis, you fucking
look at all the dust we're kicking up.
What is this route? I'm loving it. It's wear out those tires, boy. Oh, what a driver. I love it, Lewis. To be honest, I wouldn't have known what I would have done in that situation. It was kind of...
I think Dutchie is actually baked.
Yeah, I'm baked as fuck. What are you doing, Lewis? Fuck. Oh my god.
Time for me to open up a bag.
Oh my
shit.
God. Oh, this is so tense. Oh, you gotta check out first person.
I am driving in first person.
What? That explains a lot.
I can't see in third.
Dude, your microphone is way too sensitive.
Who, me?
Yes, I can hear you opening up
the
candy and eating it.
Is that better?
Can't be.
I can still hear you opening up your candy, Justice.
Yeah, keep going along the black line, Lewis. Don't
okay.
go
away. I think it... You made it way too sensitive, because I can hear you doing, like, external stuff, like getting out of your chair.
Yeah, I can hear that shit as well.
Wait, you can hear this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I think
yo,
just turned down,
like,
I'm
not enjoying it, but, you arrow down those bushes.
Hello?
Fuck you, Greenpeace.
Hello what?
Oh fuck, is my... Why is my mic just like continually activated for some reason?
Oh, I don't know. Why
mine
is,
but it's... I've got mine set to... So it's... like... Really... High, well, really low sensitivity. Are we stopping at 8.5?
Dollar copy.
8-1-1, we're stopping at 8.5 and we're dismounting.
Dismounting on 8.5. Stop. Turn the engine off.
Engine's off.
Right, let's move to OP3.
Take 360.
What the fuck is an engine?
Like a boss.
I could call him up cute.
1-1, we're moving up to OP3.
Is it mostly fixed now?
That is in a northeasterly direction.
Priscilla!
What?
Can you hear me fucking clicking my mouse now?
Combat pace, please.
Nope.
Okay, sweet. Kind of, okay.
If we get contacted, we're gonna fucking die.
You're on combat pace, Lewis.
If we take contact,
yeah.
Combat pace. CC and Control C.
CC, Control C is walking.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's true.
One on switch to whisper mode.
I forgot how to do that.
That'll be Control Tab. How the hell? How the hell did I not crash into a tree or a rock, but still manage to walk into a bloody rock? Hold on, mate.
I'm away. Hey, look, it's a church.
What's anyone else notice the brightly lit, obvious objective church over to the east?
Yep.
Probably.
Guys, come on.
I mean, it's got the placed lights, so...
It's not marked as an objective.
Oh, is it?
Oh, wait, never mind that. It's actually probably not an objective. Keep moving to OP4, 1-1. Guys, keep quiet on this one. No noise, please.
Really? spotted.
We are following the blue 1-1 line, that's the one that's the going the northerly direction. We're gonna pretty much kick in the door and 1-0 command team is gonna cover us a little bit from that other spot.
Team, let's split up.
Shaggy.
I just had a vehicle. Anybody else hear a vehicle?
No.
Guess what I forgot.
What?
I forgot to put the toolkit back in the vehicle, so I don't have any of my rockets on me.
Oh no.
And the toolkit.
Alright, 1-1, command team's in position. We're gonna move in and pretty much clear the area around the tower and just pretty much clear that compound. As far as I know, and then we're gonna put some demo on it. Everybody copy.
Nerd.
Copy that, copy that.
Dwarf copy.
Should take a little stand break before going into the compound.
Yeah.
What, here? Just are we?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know how to fucking fix that.
Settings that you fucked around with on TeamSpeak.
Hold on.
If your TeamSpeak is on, like, if you don't have push talk TeamSpeak, it's not push talk in game.
No, it's. I'm on voice activation detection, but it won't.
Yeah, you have it set too low, so just detect.
Alright, 1-1, I'm moving in.
Hold on.
Good. Red sniper.
Whoever's moving in, just wait.
Wait up, sniper's doing something.
Okay, how's that?
Speak.
Hello?
That's perfect.
1-1 moving. Watch out to your west, that's where friendlies are gonna be moving in, that's gonna be command team.
Como arigato, Mr. Roboto.
Guys, west of our position is a patrol. 1-1.
Screen, guys. Let's clear the compound. Does anyone see a way in?
Go green right, go right.
50 cal up ahead.
And Dutchie's dead. Well, he's not dead, he's down, but still. Dutchie, there's a 50 cal ahead. Immediately gets domed.
Fucking
Guys, get 360 while I met him. Well, let me fucking... Anyone got contact with the other team? I don't have my AED with me. Fuck me. And in 1-1 up.
Yes.
Can I get some help?
Okay, work on his leg.
He's got no heart rate. Somebody start CPR.
Just work on his leg, work on his leg. Jackson, do CPR. I'm working on Dutchie, he's critical. Lewis, start stitching him up.
Does he get a heart rate?
Fine.
It's not giving me the option to fucking stitch him up.
Are you not a medic?
I said I was going to be a medic. I don't know if I'm in the medic slot. Fuck me. No, it's not.
Still working on him. Lewis, go over to Banjo. Guy needs help over there.
Where is he?
He's in the front of the compound.
Cheers.
On if you can.
Where's Banjo? You, Banjo. Oh, yeah.
Hey, boy.
I'm good. You've just got Todd to come see you.
Repeat that. Is you.
Banjo, are you okay? Medical
I'm good,
wise.
I'm good.
Right. You're okay. Wow, I wonder why I went down.
You guys okay?
Yes. I still need stitches, so.
He's
actually dead.
He's just getting CPR done on him. We've got an AED. For some stupid reason, they didn't put me in the medic slot, even though I'm the medic. Even though we told them about 4 times. Amon.
You guys sound really quiet, by the way.
We're on Whisper.
I mean...
Yeah, I'm still on Whisper.
No point for us to be on Whisper.
Yeah, man, I've got you.
Thank you, good sir. I'm gonna take epinephrine.
There you go.
Is there a friendly vehicle coming?
Right, Dutchie, I'm a medic now.
Get your guys to get demolition going on that tower. We're gonna blow it and then we're gonna send the things.
I'm actually demo.
Okay, well.
Is that friendly, yeah?
Get demo going on
tower. Alright, well, on pull security, I'm gonna put demo blocks on the tower and then we're gonna move up.
Roger that.
We've got a bloody word edit shit here wrong.
God, I see that.
I'm looking at this Ruski over here. He got the suck.
Just checking everybody on 1-1, okay?
Yeah, we're all good.
It got sucked into another dimension.
It's right here.
Oh wait. Ta-da! Now stand back as I work my magic yet again.
With the toolkit that he forgot to take back.
Where's the other bag?
Magic.
Oh, it's still broken.
It's still busted. You can flip it. There you go.
Wait.
It's like brand new.
No, I still think it's a dang.
Lewis.
Yep.
Can you stitch me up?
Yep.
Alright, good.
I've not done it, man.
Wait, yeah.
Layers.
Just doing it now.
Bobby, where'd you go?
I'm heading to the building.
Start moving your line, your guys upon the green
I'm fucking
line.
Coming in!
No, please don't.
What happened to these four guys?
They got shot multiple times.
1-1, we are moving along the green line southwest. You copy?
I'll copy that.
Dwarf copies.
There must be yellow pudding.
Roger that, basically.
This looks like fun.
Hey, what's that? So, do you see that?
A house.
Over to 240. Nope, 240. That.
They've got one moving to X-ray for.
What's at 240? Huh? That's.
Don't engage.
The fuck said that to me? No!
Guys, turn it off!
Turn that off.
Can we get him to turn that off? Yeah, you're right, don't you?
I was having a stroke.
I imagine you were.
Hey Dutchie, how are you? Medical wise? Jackson, you alright, man?
Yeah, I'm 100% fine. Didn't even get shot that time.
Usually I'm the first one to go fucking down.
No, it was Dutchy this time. He said, oh.
Well, I'm gonna blow the tower now. Hang on.
First one to get shot.
Wait, well.
Nice.
Would you like some music for your break?
No.
Oh, okay.
Can we watch the fireworks?
We're not blowing it yet, I'll let you know when.
House on our left. There's a house on our left.
I'm blowing it, 1-1.
There we go.
Fire in the hole.
Keep moving, 1-1.
Roger that. Dispose of him. Roger. I'm gonna require him later in my sex dungeon.
Oh wow. I came into this conversation at the wrong time.
Not work.
Craig.
Facing boys.
They're on alert. That's Omega Oof. Ooh.
Turn the fucking music off.
Come on, dude. Radio discipline.
Start over the fucking radio, boy.
Look at the building. Look at the tall two-story.
Yes.
There's guys in every single window. And there's
oh my
five
God,
boys, let's move. Room. Come on.
There are. I wonder what will happen if a high-explosive anti-tank rocket were to hit that building.
You have any HE?
Yeah. Well, no HE. I got HEAT, unfortunately.
That's not going to do shit. I mean, we could actually blow up the building.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking. We just blow up the building and they all get crushed.
Yeah, that'll work.
Alright guys, the commander has been confirmed to be in the main building in that compound, and we pretty sure we need to get him.
The main building.
Does he have to be alive?
I'm 75% sure on that.
Can we be 100%?
I'll let y'all know when we get closer.
You just call the other team.
Yeah, but I kinda like the mystery of it all, you know?
Dutchy.
Ah, no, no.
Fuck.
One one, that commander asked, just speaking of, we need to kill him, so yay, but we do need to be able to identify him, so we can't just blow him up.
God damn it.
I mean, we can blow him up as long as we can find the actual body.
Alright, hold up here, guys. Lewis, come back, mate.
Yeah, that's the plan.
What's up, pulling up here?
Dutchie, get your guys into a firing line position in the brush. We're then gonna start moving up fresh. Once these artillery have been called in.
I feel like we really are
artillery.
Roger. 1-1, we're moving into a fire line along this brush line. You got that?
Dwarf copies.
Cool, I'm pretty sure we're supposed to watch mostly west.
Basically, actual. You got any UAV scans on the chemical factory, over? It should have been dropped. So big, we didn't even hear it.
That's close.
Guys, just be careful. Left of the compound, there is a patrol. Still on the hill, it's just on the left side of the hill.
Well, I'm just getting to cover. If you see that vehicle close, make sure it doesn't see you. We're gonna try and let it pass us.
Roger, get Priscilla and Sniper on standby.
Well,
Priscilla and Sniper, Banjo, want you guys on standby, if you know what that means.
Mark to the blue dot. Dutchie, get your boys ready with that AT. 1-2, I'm gonna need you to get that. Dutchie, get right around the corner.
Yo, AT in 1-1, northwest is on top of BTR, supposedly
yes,
coming in that direction.
And right. We're already forming suggestions as to what it could be.
I'm sorry, but when you get a shot, take it. one, we're just holding here. If you get a shot on that vehicle still, you can still take it.
That once with an IRA op. That was the first op I ever did. I did a proper IRA op and it went really good.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
is
we're
that?
Still waiting. That's the artillery on Zulu finally come in. The paladins had technical difficulties. Base plate, you good for this laser guide now?
Yikes.
I think we got it.
Yeah, we probably got it.
Roger. Alright, go ahead and send a snake.
Enemy rabbit, north, 20 meters.
I like they're all just over there sitting in a circle jerking.
I mean, if Dutchy can lead Priscilla and Sniper together, then I'm sure he could lead a good team.
I didn't know one on the main base. I see that.
That was towards the enemy. Alright, Dutchy, go ahead and start making your guys move in. Artillery should be over by the time.
Did you copy that, 1-1?
Copy what?
Sorry, I'm having wrong comms. We're moving up into the compound.
Copy that.
Artillery should be gone by the time we get there.
Guys, don't forget to spread out.
opening to the southwest, through that fence we could get in.
Alright, candles.
One, we have QRF coming in from the east. We have roughly 10 minutes to extract the hostage, blah blah blah, from objective X-ray that we're going into. I need AT to move up. We have some big boys up front.
I forgot to put my AirPods in. Well done, Lewis. Alright, guys.
This. Hey, sniper.
Dude, that's Priscilla. That's Priscilla.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright. Priscilla, you in that vehicle?
Yes, I am.
Now we got a scour bot. Lewis.
If anybody's injured, get in then, because then
Lewis,
you can do medical
can
in here without
blood,
worrying
bro?
Getting fucking shot again.
Say again.
And stitch me up, please.
Yep.
Roger, see if you can get some good place grenades in there. We're currently towards the north-northeast.
Stitching up now, man.
So if anybody's injured outside, tell them to get inside the fucking vehicle so that they don't get shot again.
I've got him, don't worry.
Copy.
No, I got him. Just stitch me.
Banjo and Kendall's
beard. That's what I mean, I'm getting you.
You could go into the Vic if you want.
Roger, what's up?
Hey man, I'm just putting a bit of blood in you.
I lost my weapon.
No,
some
you didn't.
Have
in your hand. Roger, get
no,
Priscilla
this,
to move up with the
not
vic.
Mine.
Oh. Lol.
I have one magazine that is compound. If you think you're moving up into the compound, you're insane. I'll push up, but I'm not going in.
Nice.
That's fine, just go as far as you're comfortable.
We need to get this compound cleared now. Like,
oh, what is that? Ooh.
Turn that fucker off!
To the left, to the left! To the left, there's a guy to our left.
Hey man, I'm gonna help you.
Move up, move up.
Vehicle's critically hit.
I got you, man. Don't worry, just wait. I'm stitching you up, man. I've got you.
Zeus.
Thanks.
I'm only bleeding and I've got a huge hole in my head. That's it. But I'm fine.
Also, give me another bag of blood if you could.
You guys still good outside?
Jackson, come here. Dutchie, pull security. Lewis, I'm good. Go ahead and pull security.
Copy that.
Channels are spetching up, but my guys right now, there's one
more. I have no spare blood. I don't understand where it's all fucking gone.
But...
Benjo, you alright?
Hold on.
Buddy?
Benjo up?
Anyone from 1-1?
Probably down. We need to move in.
1-1, dwarf up.
Dutchie's up. Benjo's possibly down. We need to move in.
Hey man, I've got... I've just found
he's down inside the compound.
I'm
in the smoking wreckage. I can't get out because they're watching the vehicle.
Solid copy.
I'm at direct cell. There's a guy laying down. If you can get him, then I can jump out.
Is that laser hours? Scratch that. It's not a laser.
Hey, thank you, I can get out now.
Me being a complete prick, just had to run off without everybody. Hey, yeah. Hey, yo. Oh. I love you too.
Andrew, are you up?
Come check. One 10, come check.
Good check.
Good check.
Anyone got spare night vision? He's up. Anyone in 1-1 up?
Priscilla's up.
Whereabouts are you, man?
I'm in the second, I'm 113.
I'm pinned by this thing. I see friendlies, but I can't get to them.
Are we gas mask up yet? Oh, is there another BMP? Are you serious?
What's that?
Hey, logger. Friendly on your six. Guys, anybody got spare goggles?
Is that it right up ahead? Yep.
You're clear, go for it.
That's bullshit, dude.
Bearing 226 from where we are.
It's cooking up.
Have you got have you got any spare goggles?
No, I don't, bro. I need a gas mask, I lost that.
1-1, who's up?
Priscilla. My name 113.
Dwarf's up, but need goggles.
The 136 is prepped.
Where did you say you were, Lewis?
Clear back blast. Back blast clear.
Wait one.
Well, what the fuck are we shooting at? I about lit that fucking thing.
Shit,
I'm towards where the power plant is on the compound.
Sorry, hold up, Lewis. I'm just being nailed next to this BTR.
Lewis, are you a medic?
I am, yep.
Can you stitch me?
Yeah, yep.
Oh, I can't see.
Stitching now, man.
Did we identify,
Do you have a spare, goggles and... Do you have spare goggles?
I do not. Kelson, you got them still?
Got what?
Mask?
Yeah.
Behind you. Or to your left.
Sorry, can you repeat where you were at, Lewis?
I've got a mask, I'm just waiting to see if anyone's got any, goggles.
On the ground. Yo. Oh, you know what, I think I have...
Who is that guy?
I'm here.
I've got goggles, too.
Anybody got some... Oh, you're a star if you've got them, man.
Wait, what?
Yo, anybody got a spare mask?
Someone called Dutchie?
Cheers, man.
Lewis, can you fix me up?
Yeah, come around.
We've got one more BTR coming from our eastern side.
East? There's a BTR coming east side, if you guys still have AT.
I still have AT, yeah.
Alright. I need a medic for Priscilla.
Prepping 136.
Now.
Roger, Lewis is getting me now, I'll send him to you after.
136 is prep, just give me a vector.
Yeah, yep.
Yeah. I'm bandaging myself.
Don't!
To help you up.
You get right leg man and then I'll stitch you up. Right man, just wait one, I'll
I've already ordered them to take out that BTR east. 1-1, we have an extraction coming in 2 minutes, that's too much.
Fuck me, I'm trying to...
I need somebody to guide me onto that BTR, I got no eyes.
If you don't see it, that's fine. As long as you have it secured in that direction, before it comes back.
Right, stitching you up now, man.
Okay, Roger. Take my tourniquets off.
my right here.
Rex, you good, buddy?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right, you're good.
Right, extraction should be here soon. Can you get Priscilla for me?
Where is he?
Priscilla, where you at?
He's currently dying. We're trying to help him. That's who I need the medic for.
Audio.
Whereabouts?
Is he coming up the road to the west?
Coming west, west.
VTR's coming from the west.
West.
He's coming west, boys.
Where's the medic needed?
He's right there, West.
We need to move. Guys, medic's here, Turn your fucking music off.
No. CPR. Everyone wants it on.
This is extract.
Right, stand clear, guys.
Alright guys, we're heading for the extract.
I think,
he's dead.
Rod.
Priscilla's dead.
Dead or down?
Dead.
Oof. Yo, Benjo, Priscilla's down. You up? Where were you?
Nice hits, boys. Check fire,
close.
I'm
seeing Lewis, where you at?
I'm in the tower, there's a guy up here.
Sweet, sniper, where you at?
I'm over on top of the destroyed barracks.
Solid copy, and Priscilla's still dead, I imagine.
No, he's dead. He's not knocked out, he's dead.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I imagine he's still dead. Copy. Well, one, get ready to leave. Get in the chopper.
Alright, I'm still stitching a snake up.
You gonna be long, Lewis?
One sec. He's dead.
He is? Oh, jeez.
Who's dead?
Snake, I can't revive him.
Alright.
Get in the chopper. According to my medic, Snake's dead and you can't get him up. Should we leave him or take him on?
Hey, where's somebody get on the miniguns just in case.
Where's he at? Were you able to carry him, Lewis?
He's on the top of the tower, but I'm not too sure.
Lewis, you in the chopper?
Yep.
Oh no, this bird's been down a long time.
Priscilla, still dead. Sniper, are you in the chopper?
Yes.
Alright, and then Jackson, you in?
I'm in.
Alright, well, one's all in.
Alright, Candles, let's go.
Did you copy that, Benjo?
Candles is in.
Kelsey, you in?
And
all in, Julia. Let's go.
Well, that was a clusterfucker.
Yeah, that was pretty rough. That was the end there. I died heaps.
It was fun.
Hey,
as soon as the mission is completed, you have to jump in. Right, it's my order. Thank you.
Yes, sir. We'll do.
1-1, we just received new orders from command. When we get the complete sign, we're gonna all jump out the chest.
Delay that!
But do we have to wait for the complete sign?
What?
Never mind.
I heard.
You know what Echelon does.
Or something like that. Hard day's work, boy. No.
I'm loving the awkward silence.
Probably about 10.
We have Priscilla dead right now.
I haven't had a proper time to debrief yet.
One is one dead right now.
Your gear is still up or down, by the way, just to let you know.
Did you say 10 minutes to AAR?
What?
Usually do AAR like immediately after, about 10 minutes after.
Do it immediately after.
Up for immediately.
Easiest music, sexy as fuck.
Dude, I'd fucking. This is my shit right here.
Can anyone tell us why our helicopter pilot's wearing a E suit with a fighter pilot helmet?
He's pretty retarded. Don't worry
and
about
oxygen?
It.
You need
he's also pretty gay.
Need oxygen, bud?
Yo, pilot, you might want to remember your gear this time. I mean, you can never remember your gear. Alright, you're a bitch if you do not jump out right now.
Shit, I jumped out.
He died.
What's going on? Why are we getting shot at?
Everybody's already dead.
Come on. Put her down.
But yeah, the shot.